ball.
Hi guys, so today what we're doing is I'm just going to play with these magnet balls. So yeah, they're really cool. So I'm going to make some designs probably. Look how cool. They just rip off so nicely. They really want to connect. Look how creepy this is. Watch. So I'm going to put them like this. They move by themselves. Let's watch this. How creepy is that? Watch. It just, look, I'm gonna put it here. It just goes somewhere. It just moves on itself. And if you put it more close, it just wants to go to it. It just goes by itself. It's like, yeah, I'm going by myself. So, yeah. What the? Why does it keep getting stuck there? No, don't connect. I get really mad when they connect where I don't want them to connect because I'm trying to do a design here. Oh wait, this is actually pretty good. It actually helped me. So yeah, I made a design. Now what we gotta do, make a square. Gotta do. Tell what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do. What you gotta do. So I'm trying to make this into a different design, like two basically. I'm trying to make it again, just like a two version, but not really working out. Because this thing is just in a weird position. I don't want it, I want it to be like. Different design like this. Really cool. Give me 1 second. Okay, back. So we have this. Now let's just stack it up. Oh no! Don't go out like that. It's getting insecure. Such a weird noise. It's actually so weird. Why is that so weird? Wait, let's try it with you. Let's do it with 5. Actually 4. Spread them all apart. What the? That is very weird. Okay, separate. So confused. Why is it like that? Why do you guys think it's like that? Comment down below. Wow. Whoa. That was cool, guys. Connected on my finger, which was not good. Because you know how that feels. Hurts. goes. When something goes on your finger, it just connects. Ouchie! Ooh, double! Okay, guys, you ready for this? Go. Let's try to throw them to get them on here. Try to get them together. Make it into a circle, then put this on top. You have to take out one, and then you gotta throw this on top. If that doesn't work, just place it on top, and then you have a little flower, basically. It's really cool. These things are kind of old, but I think they are kind of old, but yeah, that's okay. I don't care. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment any more ideas. Bye!